Welcome to the Kaijuzu. Yes, that magical place where we're gonna try and see if we can end this, beat this game. And we here nerfed this. Where the hell am I going? Hopefully we can get to. Come here. Come on. Come on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Fuck off. I hate those fucking mines. Gruesome way to die, buddy. Wait, didn't I get a flame round? How did I get then? Oh, I just got burner fuel. Shit. Damn it. Come on. I'm gonna go back for it, but I really want to try and keep this. Can I climb up? Fuck. God damn it, there goes an herb. Magnum ammo. I don't have a magnum gun. Rip. God damn it. Why can't I climb up? Die, you sons of bitches. Are you fucking whore? Stop it! Stop it! No! Bad zombie! Bad zombie, you don't bite. I actually do need to go that way. Oh, I gotta push that in though, son of a bitch. God damn it. Yeah, when that kind of shit happens. And there's an open space. Cause I think I just almost wasted through on my burner. Nope. down here. Let's actually move a survival knife. No, not that one. There you go. Oh, more machine gun ammo. Yay! The one fucking dime. The one time where I don't shoot first and ask questions later. Shit was gonna get to me. I knew it was gonna hit me one day. How do I get up there? Supposed to go around? Let's see real quick. Can't go through there. So then I gotta go. It's down here then. Oh. Herb! I can make some medicine. And thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clearing back to normal. She still thinks she's got me, and you guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Mom and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering, is the whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. Sent Friday, November 4, 2015. Bitch, me is still somewhere in between Evie, La La Land. Reality, she gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn wouldn't get mad since me as her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her, so she's gonna be as her mommy. Like I said, your biohazard is fucked up. By the way, Evie's still looking sick or something. Her skin getting all wrinkly and she's getting gray hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Wait, so is Lucas like talking to them or something? Huh. I think like Lucas was like actually talking to Umbrella Corps or something. Cause I mean like that basically sounds like he knew that it was them. Oh, weird. Okie dokie, this is creepy as all hell. Infection. This report details the symptoms that appear when bacteria that grows inside the E-Series infects a human. Be sure to read the document thoroughly before dealing with the E-Series weaponized. Assets hereafter referred to as mold. Initial infection of mold ingests nutrients from the subject's body to propagate itself and slowly takes over the cells within the body. As a side effect of this, the infected subject gets more regenerative abilities. During the experiments, we removed arms and legs for the test subject, and when they were able to co-opt the amputated limbs in a matter of minutes. Mid-stage infection, once the mold reaches the brain, the subject's thoughts become in tune with those of the E-Series assets. The subject starts to hear things, experience hallucinations, and soon comes under complete control of the E-Series assets. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego. Complete infection. After every cell in the body has been taken over by the mold, the subject begins to lose their human form. Physical mutations differ from case to case, but all results in him or her requiring incredible physical strength. Containing subject at this stage would be extremely difficult. God damn it! Swear to God, I'm annoyed. I hate missing shit. Vomiting. 12 minutes after dose cells calcification. Easter's dosage test. 10 minutes after dose death. Weird. Target acquired. Okay. E neurotoxin. Destroy cells of any subject based on the E series bioweapon model. Use only for disposal of the E series assets. The toxin must be first be stimulated before use by placing this. Okay. So what it's doing is that you put the tissue sample through that, which is, I guess, a giant husk of it, and then it gets amplified. Or goes through the chemical thing. Okay, that's pretty cool. The project was instigated in 2000 as one of the several concepts for the company's next generation experimental battlefield superiority initiative, working with the technical assistance from HCF to develop a bioweapon for neutralizing combatants in mass with minimal direct contact. Nexbus was later folded and all its assets diverted to this project. What makes this project markedly different from conventional weapons is that it is its ability to turn enemy combatants into allies, converting hostile elements into willing servants. Since this effectively eliminates the cost of not only POW handling but also combat itself, it's no wonder we had the blank and even the blank's blank organization chomping at the bit to get on board. Project would never have existed were it not the discovery and blank marketed progressed by carrying evolution fungus that we commonly know term muta amsit. The fabrication method for each bioweapon was then to introduce the muta mycite genome to pre-stage 4 human embryo and perform cultivation in a controlled environment over a period of 40 weeks. Result organisms were referred to as candidate specimens and graded based on usability from the impractical and faulty series A through D and to the perfected E series. A common appearance was selected for the bioweapons that a roughly 10-year-old girl to ensure ease of blending in with urban refugee populations. You know, a boy could have worked as well. Or hell, an adult. Well, I guess not an adult woman or male. But kind of like a teenager, kind of. The first E-series specimens named Evelyn has proven capable of secreting the mutamycete blank from her tissue at will. It is also of note that Evelyn's mutamycete imposed a profound control over her over body and mind when introduced into a host organism. We still have a lot to learn from the mechanism by which Evelyn's achieves maintains his control, but the working theory is that the vector is similar to auto-inducer pheromones used for qualm sensing and pseudomonas bacteria. Evelyn's control is exerted in a series of discrete stages, the first of which is hallucination. Almost immediately after infection, the subject begins to see images of Evelyn through, though she's not there, you even hear her voice, which is not able to anyone else. That's pretty cool. Auditions with infected subjects throughout stages of infection reveal that at first the phantom Evelyn appears to be a normal young girl, sometimes desiring companionship or assistance. As time progresses, she begins to make more and more extreme demands, inducing self-mutilation attacks on other people.
We must kill it at all costs.
Shock this induces helps to break down the mind's natural barriers to Evelyn's brainwashing effect And by the time mental control is achieved, the mutamycete infection has progressed throughout the body cells, throughout the body. Now this makes me think that, like, frickin'... Oh. I just missed two then. Okay, now this really makes me think that Lucas, aka the asshole, knows something. More. Evelyn's functions include the ability to form organisms from mycelia, the fungal filaments. The term organism is used loosely here. Strictly speaking, they are superorganisms formed by countless mycelia. Mycelia, if you don't know what that is, if you look at a cell and you see like a little dingly line, like hairs, that's what mycelia is. What's important, though, is that they exhibit a strong survival instinct. They will defend themselves ferociously with the slightest provocation. Their fungal toughness and remarkable strength give them the significant battlefield potential. The researchers have been calling these superorganisms the molded, made of mold, and also molded as in shaped. The name has a certain elegance. Really? That has an elegance to it. For the treatment of Xxrobodragonxx infection, performing blank on the samples of everyone's body tissue produce a unique fungicidal serum. Wow, really? So you're going to just blank out that? I'm guessing it's going to be something nasty. Administering the serum to an infected subject will cause mycelia to calcify, but if the subject's cells are already largely invaded, the serum will be fatal. Since the treatment window is so small, the serum's primary use is therefore disposal infected subjects rather than a cure. And exploring the serum's potential, we found that subjecting it to blank would enhance its effects to extreme potency, becoming a compound we now call E-necrotoxin, which blank in even tiny amounts. What's been interesting to observe in Evelyn's behavior is her obsession with the concept of family. In experiments, we found that multiple occasions that the infected subjects were compelled to act as her mother or father, treating her as if she was really their daughter. Why did she settle upon family as a theme for her mental control? I wonder why, because that actually does seem interesting. Like, I know, like, instead of her being the mommy, she's looking for a mom and dad. And I don't know if this girl was, like, man-made or not, because they didn't really, like, say that. Maybe they did, and I just didn't read it, but still. This is just speculation, but it could be that she instinctively understands that a family unit is better suited in blending in social groups than a lone girl. True. On the other hand, while sentimental sword might suggest that she's making up for perceived lack of love in her quarantine upbringing, a parent's love. Could be. Never know. Alright, that's all the reports from there. Hello? Alright. Really? There's another one of this here. God damn it. Alright, well, since I'm out of that, let's put you in there. Let's take... Ha! I was right. Save. If anybody is interested in this, like, kind of stuff, like the scientific kind of stuff that they're talking about in this game, I really suggest that people go out and, like, actually, like take a class on this kind of stuff, because, I mean, like, this kind of stuff is really interesting. I mean, this is basic biology right there. Well, a little bit of advanced biology, but, I mean, still. wonder. Aww, I wanted to see it go kaboom. Well, how do I open the door then? Oh. There we go. So either I'm gonna whoa.
Die.
I don't wanna die. Fuck you. Whoa. Hi, friend. Ow. Not nice. Wait, I can go. Can I go back? Yes, I can go back and make myself another thingy. Come on, let me. Please let me go back. I still got 3 first aid bottles. But it makes me wonder if, like, Lucas is involved at all, because, I mean, like, that looks like his computer. Because, I mean, I watched the daughter's playthrough, and it's got all the laptops look like, I mean. You can't, like, really tell one from another in this game, but I mean, like, still, it kind of makes me think, like, it's him that's going in here. How do I go? Oh, up here. Ah, fuck you. Damn it. I hate you. Really? Saying is my frickin' foot's itchier than hell. God damn it. Hate it when they do that. Like they hold their last gasp or whatever bullshit. Which I know in real life they, well, really don't know what these kind of fuckers would do in real life, but I mean, it's a game based on fiction. God damn, I'm getting a fuck ton of fucking machine gun ammo. How much do I have? Yeah, I'm gonna switch this to my main gun. Yay, I got my old queen, the remote mine. Ugh, I hate you. I hate you. Swear to God, I hate these fucking molded. Let me see. I hate you. Oh yeah, this is where there's two of them. Fuck me. Oh God, I hate these fucking... out of all these zombies I've played, I fought in the Resident Evil series. Oh shit, I didn't play that many, but I think the one I hate the most right now is the fucking molded. And I hate the fat bastards. There we go. Come on, let's get through here. Oh, my foot's itchy for. Ah, crap! Itchy my foot being itchy. Really? Why you got a cramp right now? Fuck. the gamer pain. I'm playing this game freaking goddamn 3 in the damn morning. Yep, the doll that looks like that one. And this is where it all started. Well, hi, friend. That's like gotta be the most, like, whoa. Mm-hmm. Cocaine's a hell of a drug, hon. Oh, I can go through there. E-001. Ah! Wonder if I can actually, like, get... Wonder if I can actually, like, get the, like, the files that I missed. Now, this is in the demo. That'd be funny, like, watch that door never opens again. Like, watch somebody answer. Actually, answer's on the other side. No. No one loves you, Ethan. I'm sorry. Fuck you, ho.
This is your fault.
It is?
Why am I seeing this?
Is there anything else over here? I thought that was a fucking another one of those old dolls or whatever. I was about to say, I was like, really? I think you get the skin complexion for the all-natural look.
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
Fuck you too, bitch!
Now it's mommy's turn to kill you!
Where the hell is this little bitch? I think she's gonna be upstairs. I'm not 100% sure, but part of me really feels she's gonna be upstairs. Help.
Ethan, help me.
Shit, where is she? Attic. No? She's not up here. Where the hell is she? Really? No.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Kill that to Trump and he'll be like, I don't wanna. Ow! So you're actually there? Wait, was she there? Damn, where is she? In passage. Come on. The hell is her? Where the hell is she? Alright, this is front door. Whoa! Fucking scared the crap out of me.
I don't want to hurt you.
No, need your pity.
Ow. Ow. Okay, this. Getting to me 21 flavors of annoying. Hold on. Okay. I knew she was gonna be upstairs.
Stay away.
No, I will do what I want, little girl.
Don't.
You are not my mama. No! Come on! Through the Lord!
Leave me alone!
Ah, god damn it. You know what? Come here, ho. You need the Lord. God damn it! Are you hot? Take this vaccine shot, even if Trump says no.
You.
Sorry. Oh, God, ugh. God damn, yeah, face not even a mother would love. No means no, ma'am. Ow, fucking whore. Dogs. Helicopters.
That's a big town.
Ow! I'm just a little bird? Ow, bitch. Ow, you fucking whore. Shit. I'm in the air. Fuck me.
I just want in my family.
And I want money. Shit! Owie. Ow. Whoa!
Use it!
Use what? Wait, I get the gun right at the end? You gotta be shitting me. I don't see Albert. If anyone doesn't know Albert Wesker. Where the... Oh my god, this thing is fucking bitching. And we're done. Bye, Felicia. Or bye, Evelyn. Oh my god, it looks like the Gorgon's face. If anyone knows any Greek mythology, you know the Gorgon. Or Medusa. Yay! I did it! Finally fucking killed the fucking bitch. Oh my god, that took for fucking ever. I'm so happy I was able to beat it. And here's Redfield. I got spoiled. Sorry, folks. But this game, shit, they're already on the second DLC. The last one's gonna come out the end of the year? Or sometime this year. I don't know when. And also, if I would have chose Zoe, then I would have gone through hard mode. Or a harder boss fight with, other girl.
Glad we found you.
So...
the fuck took you guys so long?
Part of me thinks it's Lucas that's been, like, emailing them just because... Well... I mean, like... they find the girl and the other two... and Mia, there you go. Hey, ho. He finds them, or they find them if you won't see daughters, so I mean, he has to be the one that's emailing them.
Did I?
I wouldn't put it past Lucas to fucking go through their shit. And the way that the condescending tone in the thing, it makes me feel like it's him. Because I mean, like.
Door closes, another opens.
There's no way in hell that it would have connected like that. But anywho. This was a fun-ass fucking game, and I'm still miffed that I missed two fucking files and five fucking antique coins. I couldn't get the fucking goddamn Magnum. I'm annoyed as all hell. Happy I got to try the fucking Albert.
But now Evelyn's dead.
And, I kind of like the new Umbrella Corporation logo. I still miss the old one. Anyway, this was a really fun game. When I get some more money, I'll get the DLCs. I really plan on going to get them, and I'm going to do a video on Daughters 21, because I love playing Blackjack, and I'm so ecstatic that they put it in there, because I want to play that. And Bedroom, because Bedroom looks like it's going to be fun and scary as all hell and hard as fuck. Anywho, I am just, this was a lot of fun. Oh, what's this part? This game was fun. And I'm really loving this song, but I know it's an old song from... if you watch South Park, you'll find it in one of the episodes of the Sing It episode. There you go. I really want to show the credits, because, I mean, like, I love this song, but at the same time, though, I don't got that much time, and I really want to know what I got for beating the game, because I don't remember. I think I get the Albert. If I get the Albert, I'm gonna be happy as all hell. I think I get a defense item, and because I know if you beat the game in hard on Madhouse, you get the fucking infinite ammo. Otherwise, you don't. Yeah, I'm gonna skip it. Sorry, folks. Oh, you do get it. Okay. Yay! I get the Albert. Additional free content. Not a hero. Coming spring of 2017. Yeah, so that's going to be the next thing. Which is going to be the next... After the DLC. It comes in later on. But... Yeah, I'll try and get it. I'll try and get the DLCs as soon as I can next month. Because my birthday's next month, and I'll be turning 27. Yeah, I know. Unemployed, 27. Why the hell is she marrying me? Like, seriously, I don't even know why either. Anywho, I'm just so happy I got the Albert gun. That gun's gonna make this gameplay a lot easier. I wonder if it's infinite ammo as well, or if he uses magnum or handgun ammo. Because I know that each of the bullets are able to, like... Yeah, there's the band footage. Okay. Yeah, you can, I know that Albert can kill the fucking, our one-hitter quitters on the fucking molded, which is awesome! But I don't know if it's magnum or, handgun ammo, so I'm gonna have to wait and see on that one. But anywho, this was a lot of fun. I'm very happy, and I'm still miffed and annoyed as all hell that I couldn't find all the fucking goddamn files, and I can get all the fucking goddamn coins. I mean, this game is really fucking goddamn scary. It scared the fucking hell out of me a lot of times. And in my opinion, the way that it was scary was not just because of the jump scares, it's because the ambience. Like, there's the noise, the fucking, like you've seen the girl underneath the bed, and you're like, or the girl's feet while you're under the thing or whatever, and you're like, yep, there she is. We're going to have to get out, aren't we? Yep. Do we really have to? Yep. Fuck. Anywho, this game was a lot of fun. I actually had a lot of fun doing this. And usually, I'm, like, really, really, really terrible at, like, these kind of, like, horror survival games. And, like, if you watch my Twitch channel, like, you'll know from fucking me playing goddamn Alien Isolation that I fucking sucked at. I kept on missing shit, but I mean, like, this is was a really well-made and fun game, and I loved it. I loved it. And if it's scaring the misses in Resident Evil, Legend of Zelda, and Bioshock, those three games are her bread and butter of her favorite games, then that should tell you how good of a game it is. Anywho, I just want to say thank y'all for watching. If you got all the way to this video and you actually watched the whole series, then thank you so much. You have no idea how much it means to me. I mean, I am really trying my hardest to do everything I can to promote, to try and better myself through these videos, to either become a better gamer and to try and make better videos. And I'm really sorry that through what happened through the gameplay, I'm really sorry about what happened with the recording. I mean, it sucks not having fucking money and no job and nowhere I want to hire you. So, I'm going to try and see if I can fix that soon. I mean, I really need to. Anywho, like I always say, thank you all for watching. And as thank you all for watching, please like, subscribe, comment. Tell me some more about the files I missed. Anything like that could have helped me. I'd have been more than to try and see if I can find different ways, maybe another gameplay to like get it. And as always, or tell me like if there's anything else, like if you know more about Not a Hero or whatever, I'm more than happy to hear about it. Or any more of the lore. I'm loving the new lore of this. I know it's supposed to be a couple years after Resident Evil 7. So, or not Resident Evil 7, Resident Evil 6, and I actually like that game as well, even though the giraffe sucking dick, or getting a blowjob. So, I want to learn more. I've always loved the game, like the lore of this, from when I learned about it from the missus. And as always, do the kaiju stomp. Bye-bye.